Hi everyone, my name is Ahmad Faisal. I'm from the British Club Abu Dhabi. Today I like to cook one dish, which is twist between Asian and Europe, which is the lentil wonton with green pea broth. The main ingredient what we have is legume from Europe, as which is the product you can see from here is all from Europe. That lentil, black eye, kidney bean, chickpea, all that from Europe to try to make a vegan dish, which is this good for the vegan dietary or vegan person will be happy with this. And then with ingredient, I can see from here, I have chickpea. Chickpea is 30 gram, white bean is 25 gram, kidney bean 25 gram, this one is 35 gram, is the lentil. And for the broth, I will give green pea is 100 gram. And for make green pea stock, we have celery, onion, leek, salt, pepper, of course. And I have here potato starch to make a thick or to glue. And to touch Asian thing, I put sesame oil in it. And of course, you have wonton skin on it. This is for green pea broth. Hello. We can start to cooking. This is oil. You can use olive oil or something there. Now we start making the lentil. Onion, apple, garlic, and all lentil we put together. Keep it for a while until the brown color, and then put lentil, the whole ingredient. Reducing for until the little bit thick, okay. And while the reducing, you can crush it with the oil, bean or lentil put together. And seasoning, so while we are waiting for the reducing, we make green pea broth. While we are reducing the green pea broth, same with oil, and of course nipoa, we put that celery, leek, onion.
to make this one.
Okay, you put the salt pepper. This color too long, cooking will this color of the green. Now get ready to blend. Now the green tea, we put the strainer, so take a bit, stop it. Why I have to strain? Because I need the cream and the juice, the green tea. This one I not throw it. I can use it for filling as well for the lentil. So little colorful with the green pea and something. Like a loose, like a stock we brought. Now continue what we have in here. This for filling of the wonton. Now we start to making wonton. Take a shot. Make it brown. Thank you. Folding. put again in our skin. This is green tea broth. Silver spoons. Right in here. Voila. And just a little touch. Put garnish on top. And here we go. Lentil wonton with the green tea broth. It's good for a vegan person. So thank you. Thank you so much. See you next video.